go. It's all the begins. Begin war. War. Begin war.
I'm glad y'all set it off. Used to be hard, now you just wet and soft. Bird, you was down with the AK. And now I see you on a video with Mitchell A, looking like straight bozos. I saw it coming, that's why I went solo and kept on stomping. Well, y'all motherfuckers moved straight out of Compton. Living with the whites, one big house, and not another nigga in sight. I started off with too much cargo, dropped four niggas, now I'm making all the dough. White man just pulling. The niggas with attitudes, who you fooling? Y'all niggas just phony. I put that on my mama and my dead homies. Yellow boys on your team, so you're losing. Ayo, Dre, stick to producing. Calling me owners, but you been a wanna sound like America most. You can yell all day, but you don't come close. Cause you know I'm the one that flow. You done went 100 miles, but you still got one to go. With the L-E-N-C-H-M-O-P and y'all disgrace to CPT. Cause you're getting fucked out your green by a white boy with no Vaseline. MC Wayne shit, tried to tell you a year ago, but Willie D told me to let a hoe be a hoe, so I couldn't stop you from getting dead. Now let's play Big Bank, take Little Bank. Tried to diss Ice Cube, it wasn't worth it cause the broomstick fit your ass so perfect. Cut my hand, I cut them balls, cause I heard you like giving up the draws. Gang banged by your manager fella, getting money out your ass like a motherfucking ready teller. Giving up the dollar bills, now they got the villain with a purse and high heels. So don't believe what Rin say, cause he's going out like Tooth the Kid Day. But I got a whip for you, Toby. Used to be my homie, now you act like you don't know me. It's a case of divide and conquer, cause you let a Jew break up my crew. House nigga got a running high, yelling Compton, but you moved to Riverside. So don't front, MC Rin, cause I remember when you drove a B210. Poke as a motherfucking joke, let you on the scene to back up the first team. It ain't my fault, one nigga got smart and they ripping your asshole apart by cutting your grin. Oh yeah, the villain does get fucked with no Vaseline.